Andy Justice and Jackie Kingston. You're watching the KAMR NBC4 News at 6.
More than 275 million of these games have been sold since 1935, and now the popular pastime features Amarillo.
As KAMR NBC4's Morgan Shutter shows us, a local organization is using the timeless classic board game Monopoly to raise money for education.
Those playing pieces we love, crazy cards, and big cash money make up that age-old game, Monopoly. And the local nonprofit, Worth the Wait, is cashing in on its popularity.
I can give you some money too.
Designers like Amy Christie have made every aspect of the game, from the homes to the instructions, reflect Amarillo.
It's a great way for, you know, the community to all come together and advertise themselves, but also help Worth the Wait out with an annual fundraiser the last 2 years.
And as you can see, the board is very detailed. Each square represents a local business, and for just $11, you can support Worth the Wait with just a roll.
The program works in middle and high school to educate students about sex and abstinence.
Help the proceeds go to us continuing to educate the youth of the panhandle.
Worth the Wait is in need of funding after federal grants were cut 2 years ago.
And it's just important for the students to make good choices and set goals for themselves so that they're able to accomplish everything that they want to in their lives.
Last year, the nonprofit sold more than 1,400 Monopoly boards. Passing Go, collecting $200. In Amarillo, Morgan Shutters, KAMR, NBC4 News.
A Friday is the last day that you can get the game for $11.
So just curious, when you play Monopoly, which piece do you like?
Yeah, I haven't played in so long. I don't know.
Top hat? I like the top hat or the car.
The car.
I probably like the dog.
I could do the dog. That's true. You can get them at United, by the way. Well, new health insurance options are given to parents in Oklahoma. From now until the end of February, parents can sign their kids up.